Hey there, let's learn how to make these cute little washcloths. Let's begin with a chain of 23. On your second chain from hook, we're going to do a single crochet. On your next chain, let's do a double crochet. Now this pattern is very easy and we're just gonna keep on alternating between these two stitches. So single crochet, double crochet, single crochet, double crochet. We're always going to end with a double crochet, as you can see. Next, we're going to turn our work and chain one. Can you guess what we begin with? Yep, that's right, a single crochet. Next, following that stitch, we're going to do a double crochet and just keep going the rest of the way.